Hello everyone, thank you for joining me, Tommy Angelo Gaming. Today I'm going to go over a new game to introduce for my gaming. This is the Hunter Called the Wild for PC. It's a game that I enjoy highly with fishing. Hunting and fishing are my favorite games. As you can see, I've been very busy in some of these areas, like here. But yeah, today we're just going to look for some whitetail, maybe some moose later, but we're probably just going to talk some whitetail this session. We're going to start out with a beginner weapon. That would be a 243, which is equipped. And this is my loadout, obviously. 7mm, that's good for just about any game. And this is one more stealth, the crossbow, crosspoint CB165 Warden. And then with the ammo, we got the 243 polymer tip. Now, this isn't the beginner ammo. The beginner ammo is the soft point. The only reason I don't start with that is it's more of a I've always found it wasn't very good at penetrating the animal too well, but you will start here and you probably won't get the greatest integrity. I mean, I used to shoot them both lungs and still go off, but this one usually does a good job at knocking them down pretty good if you got a good area to shoot. Then we got the 7mm polymer tip, we got the 300 small game bolt, and the 420 grain, and then the 600. Now that's for the like the bears, the moose, and bison. Obviously, you can tell with the pictures right here. Okay, alright, let's get to hunting. Now, to start out, I always go here. Okay, let's see. Alright, we're just going to see what we can't find today. We're just going to have a fun time, enjoy ourselves. And again, I enjoy the crossbow the most just because the distance of the sound that scares the animal away is much shorter than a rifle. So you might be wondering why I'm not crouching. Well, the main thing is because the deer are usually way up there where that top dot is, give or take. We have a moose. What am I walking on? Oh, a stump. Let me get my handy dandy moose gun. Okay. We're gonna call this a female. Now I heard a moose down here. So just any time walked upon right up to a animal like a moose that realized it, and then they just run off. Okay. There should be something nearby. I hear that one. It's over here. But there is something. There is a bull moose nearby. But just in case, I'm gonna get my some guys more than enough to stop this animal. Now, if you're ever unsure where the animal is, just stay still if you think it's close. And stay close to these trees. They won't be able to see you until they're right up on you. Now, I know that the moose is still a little way, so I'm going to go up to this other tree up here. Okay, I have something coming over here. I'm going to see what this is. That is a moose right there. Trivial, that's the easiest one. I'm not gonna call it anymore because I want it to turn. If I shoot it here, it's gonna run off pretty good distance. It's not gonna do a good job of stopping it. We want it turned to its side. And get it to cooperate with me. This moose does not want to turn, does she? The only solution you can do in the hopes it doesn't see you. So right now at the bottom hand corner next to that little heart shape. Shows your visibility. Right now they can't see me. But if I start moving, they can see me slightly. I don't think it can because of all the brush between us and it. Alright. I'm just going to get a little low down here. See if I can't. What is it? Oh, I thought that was something else. I think I'm just gonna let it go. I really just wanna buck. Whoa. Elbows. Let's see. I still haven't got this. Maybe it's time I got it. There we go. 20. Go inside the stand just to get a good view of what's in here. Around here. This is my go to place for deer, but because we got moose. Black bear right there. Black bear. I'm just looking around for deer. Moose right there. Good. Do same moves. Okay, we are going to do something different. Get a guard and get one of our ATVs. I like the red one. The top one. I'm gonna go up here just to see what all I can catch. There we go. We're in the right direction now. So that's where my tree stands. Well, not tree stands. Where my ground blinds. My bad. So I'm not sure what I hunt here, typically. I must have saw something I made, because usually I don't use stands. I go out and hunt them in search of them. It's like right now I'm just looking. Oh, there was a rabbit up there. See what this is. Jackrabbit. No, I really don't want that. I want to do. Doesn't need to be whitetail. I don't care which type of deer it is. I wish I'd let you track it without getting off your ATV. Be like, I'm gonna jump off this ATV while it's driving. Okay. We got a herd or something here. Let's see what these are. Elk. That we go after this elk, I think. That would be alright. I mean, it's not a deer, but it is, I guess, in the family of the deer. I'm just kind of interested to see where it goes. It's running, so it's going to take a couple of sets for it to stop running. One of the things you can do to level, increase your better chances of knowing where the game or at, deer or whatever, is just keep tracking them, different sets of tracks. Now you do need to watch out for these cliffs. You can fall, and you'll have to restart it on your cabins. And today we are not trying to do that. They are going up there. I mean, you can look at the map, and it's gonna lead to somewhere. It's probably gonna lead over here. That's probably where I see him. Got one male. I saw a second one up there. Let's keep following them. Looking for the nail tracks. Let's see what we got. I'm pretty sure that was a good long shot. Let's see if he's dead already. You can tell on a map. Look at it. Yeah. Well, there's a, I guess what is it, purple circle like that. Means it's already dead. Let's take a look. Vital organ. Now the general rule of thumb is you give it a few seconds to lie low, to die or whatnot. Otherwise it'll just keep running. But since it's not gonna get very far with that, did a good clean kill. And he's right there. He's not very big, but good start. That's what you want. You want good integrity. And we apparently have more. Who is it? It's a little bit bigger. The only reason I didn't shoot is I heard a deer. Now, I could chase after those elk just fine. But like I said, we'll have to deer. Not necessarily in particular whitetail, blacktail, just any deer, particularly bucks. I better change my ammo for the deer. I'd hate to shoot it. Got something running over here. My God, they all come back already. Let's not scare them too much. Or they're running. Much easy. There he is. Perfect shot. I don't see that one, but a good first edition for a buck. You know, it is a small buck. And he didn't move an inch. He's a silver. Harvish. It's good. But then again, he's a. Integrity is getting good. Stomach, liver, intestines. He wasn't moving anywhere. Okay, nice. We still haven't even got to the lake. I'm just gonna go see what this is. Looks like maybe something been eaten here or something. No. Gone that way. Four, three, got a doe over here somewhere. Better crouched at. Not particularly after it though. But if it does go away, I will shoot it. I have it. I would just try it. Think that was a little low. I should aim it a little bit higher. Unfortunately, I don't like leaving animals to suffer. Under any circumstance. So. Ogun's hit. That's not good. Not what you want to see. There we go. I believe that is the one that we were looking for. No? I just scared it. I shot two deer without realizing. Normally I would chase after that other deer, but that deer, no organ was shot. I mean, it's not gonna, doesn't appear to be life threatening. And I've had deer with it. They just stopped bleeding altogether in this game. So we're just gonna leave it alone for now. Now the other one on the other hand, I gotta find him. I don't need that. Where did it go? Should have picked up the traps. I was kind of just winging it. Ladies and gentlemen, do not wing it. Alright. He had it gone up here then. Okay. By one of these trees. I just don't know which one. Where is it? Not a good one, the hunter gets lost. What's this? There we go. this one. It's the low blood trail one. You want the big one. This one. This one. You want this one. What did it say? Vital organ. Okay. Yeah. We want this one. That is not the one we just picked up, is it? No. It should be just down over here somewhere. Right? Usually they go straight in a straight line. There it is. Okay, I'm not gonna get a very good integrity on this one just because it's been so long. This means you tag these. Yeah, integrity is there. I just didn't get a score because it's on the back. Okay. Okay, which one is this? This has got to be another one. The one that we, thought wasn't going to die. Kind of did. Yeah, this is the one. Yeah. This was a bug. We get zero probably as a rating because of the integrity isn't there. You still get cash, 600, but look at here, I don't need money. Okay. It's time we went and did. We're gonna do some duck hunting. Okay. To do that, we need a different layout for weapons. Got the crossbow there, welcome to Spider-Man. Now we are going to do. There we go. We are looking for another shot. Now, normally I'd take this. I'll drop to 243. and 7mm. 243, 7mm. We are going to pick up the we're going to pick this up. And let's see. Ammo. I get 12 gauge. Okay. Maybe 20 gauge bird shot. Okay. We also need a way to call these in. Do I have the means to call them? I'll probably do that later. Let's see. Okay. Not 20 gauge. Oh, I keep going. There you go. Now you want to get ready because oftentimes they'll be waiting for you. Before you can get out here. Don't hear nothing, so I'm assuming we're going to find. There we go. Check my inventory. On some ducks. If the main reason they're not showing up is because of the pressure right here. I've already shot numerous ducks here. Try over here. There we go, we got some ducks. You can hear the ducks. Now the only problem is we're going to call all the way there so they can't see us. Almost there. I got a good idea which ones I'm gonna be shooting. Maybe this one and this one. We're gonna start with this one. Three good shots. Now, as you can tell, pressure here is just really high right now. Like it was. I'm behind it. Up here. So now it's going to take a while for ducks to respawn. That's okay. We'll just go elsewhere and do something else. Everything passed. Good harvest. Now, let's see. Oh, that was a gold. It's really nice. Really nice stuff. Now, the only reason it didn't go as a diamond is because you gotta get several of these in a row to get the perfect score. Sometimes you can get a diamond out of these, but gotta kill so many. That's not bad. That's a good. Okay, shoot this one. Oh. Not sure why I did that. Okay. Why ain't letting me grab this thing? It's stuck. It's clearly in front of me. And there's two of them. That's a silver. This is silver. It's all good, clean kills. Just like you want it. I hear ducks in the distance. Or heard one at least. I don't plan to kill anymore on this hunting adventure this round. That's only because I don't want to scare them off. Too long. As much as I want to continue this hunt, I want to keep this brief. This is my first video of hunting game. This is a great game. Hope you enjoyed it. I will still be doing my fishing videos, those are concerned. I just thought I'd highlight this game as one of my favorite hunting games out there that's ever been made. You should definitely give it a try. If you're curious. It's very detailed. It's not as big a game as far as what they have to offer as the classic, but the classic has been around a lot longer than the Call of the Wild version. But the graphics look a whole lot better. I mean, look at the brush. I mean, it even goes down when you walk on it. I mean, another thing I was gonna show you. If you look at my bottom right hand corner next to the compass, below the phone, see the, you got the noises and stuff. And then beside that to the left is like an eye thing that shows your visibility. So if you go to here, it goes to nothing. They can't see you. But if you come out to walk, your noise is very loud. Okay. So if you're in the bush, don't move, because they're going to hear you. And if you do, make sure it's slow, like this, crouch. Okay? These are just good, very good guides on catching that trophy buck or moose. whatever you fancy. There will be more videos of hunting, and fishing. I'm not done with the fishing game. If you enjoy this, please leave a like, subscribe, and a comment below if you would like. Thank you for joining me, Tommy Angelo Gaming, and I hope to see you next Sunday. Goodbye.